afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin G. Did you jump?
I might have.
This is Kevin Gianni and Anne Marie Gianni from the Renegade Hell Show. Today is February 25th. It is Wednesday, and today we are in the RV kitchen. What do you think about that?
I can touch the ceiling.
Ooh, I know. Anne Marie can finally touch the ceiling. My head hits this this light right over here. But Anne Marie's going to make something that Wendy D from Pure Jeevan, P-U-R-E-J-E-E-V-A-N, created for us the other day when they had made a smoothie for me and realized that they had put some fruit in it. So this was really good. I really enjoyed it. So we're going to make it right now.
Cool.
Let's go. So here's that light I was talking about that I hit my head on. It's the only landmark here in the RV that is a danger to...
danger to Kevin's
yes,
head.
Yes, low clearance.
All right. Well, I'm making mashed cauliflower, kind of like mashed potatoes. And it's a real easy recipe. All we're doing is putting cauliflower in the food processor.
Yeah.
Chop them up a little bit. Help it get going.
How much cauliflower are you putting in there?
A whole head. Using one whole head of cauliflower.
Guys, look at this out here. We are in Kansas. And those are cows.
And it's flat out here.
And those are cows over there, too. There's so many of them. Look at this. This is so cool. Look at that farmhouse over there. It looks like an old, I can't really see it on my glasses, but it looks kind of like a salt box. It is so flat.
Mm-hmm. Johnny Five loves looking at the cows.
Yeah, Johnny Five, are you looking at the cows now? Where are you?
He's back here, just sniffing around.
So we're keeping it pretty clean. I mean, like, some of the plants do it. If any of you guys have any tips on how to bring back some of these plants, it's a little colder in here than we'd like it. I guess turning up the heat would be one of the tips, but this one here, some of the leaves are starting to wilt, but some of them are still good, so if anyone has any tips, please help us out with that.
Yeah, I started wrapping them in blankets and stuff, but it was one night that we were in Pittsburgh that we didn't stay in the RV, and I think that was the night that killed them. It was awful. Okay, so I'm adding some garlic in there, one clove of garlic.
Cool. That's what I like.
And
See, the thing about this, make sure you chop up the garlic first.
Yeah.
Or else you'll get chunks of it.
Yeah.
Which is okay.
And I'm adding some dill. This is a little bit different. Wendy just did it with sea salt and olive oil, and she said we can add garlic to it. But I am adding some dill to kind of change it up a little bit.
Yeah. And so I think we showed you this before, but we took out the microwave, guys. So... I mean, it looks awful right now. We need to build a shelf.
Yeah. If anyone that we're coming to visit is a good handyman.
We'll give you the measurements.
Yeah, we'll give you the measurements. And if you can build us a nice little shelf, that'd be great.
The sooner the better. So if you're in, where we're going, to Flagstaff, Desert Hot Springs. What are you pouring now?
Olive oil. This is raw olive oil. Living Tree olive oil.
Okay, cool.
We haven't found another one like this in a while, so.
That was a cool noise.
Mm-hmm.
My computer makes noises every once in a while.
Ooh, I need a spoon.
Hey, what do you got here?
I have some macadamia nut butter. Cool. This is what's going to make it nice and creamy, like creamy mashed potatoes.
Cool. Probably want to put like two in there, huh?
Yeah.
Oof.
Two big scoops in there.
Man, if nuts don't sit well with you,
don't
do this.
You can always use just regular macadamia nuts. At Wendy's house, we actually use sunflower or pumpkin seeds.
Yeah.
Which work nicely, too.
So the nuts just make it a little bit creamy. And we're going to blend this baby up.
Yep. It's going to take a while, so we're going to pulse it down first.
Okay.
Just to chop up the pieces, and then we'll blend it so it's nice and creamy.
And you guys will see the end result.
Yes.
Look at this. This is called our disco ball, like a strobe light. There it is.
That's pretty funny. Here we have it. I'll show you the texture of it.
Yeah, it's like green, like St. Patrick's Day, you said.
Yeah, it's like St. Patrick's Day mashed potatoes.
There's a place up in Vermont that we used to go skiing at, and it's called Bromley. And on St. Patrick's Day, they dye the snow green. So this is what it's like. So what do you do? Garnishing it with a little dill.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful. And then great.
That's yummy.
This is delicious. Okay, cool.
A little spicy with the garlic. That's okay.
You can choose how much you like for the garlic.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we hope we're in the frame here.
Yeah, we should be. This is the first time that we've been filming. Well, we filmed in the kitchen. Mm-hmm. This is like the second time, the mm-hmm. third time. Mm-hmm. Oh. Anyway, we hope you guys try this and enjoy it, and you know, maybe make it with your not turkey dinner mm-hmm. at one of your special occasions with family. Maybe Easter is coming up.
Yeah, it's perfect for Easter. It's perfect for Easter, and even has a light little green color.
Like the Easter eggs. Yeah, and you know what? You can make it yellow. You can put a little bit of
turmeric in it.
Yep, turmeric, and then you mm-hmm. can make it pink too.
Yeah, a little bit of tomato.
A little bit of tomato to make it pink. So you can have like little
Easter egg.
Like the kids would dig it. How about that? That's pretty cool. All right. So your question of the day is: we need a botanist out there to tell us, you know, what we can do to help save these plants.
Yeah.
Because we want to save them.
Basically, two of them froze overnight, and I'm really, really sad because those plants were clipped off by my grandmother. So.
Hey, is Artisana paying you to get to wear that shirt?
No, but they should.
Yeah. They got good. We used their nut butter today, didn't we? Or no, we didn't.
No, we didn't.
Oh.
No.
Oops.
Better than roasted. We used.
Oh, sorry, Artisana. But you're advertising for him. This is Kevin Gianni.
Anne-Marie Gianni.
Together we can change the health of the world. One show at a time.
And Johnny 5.
He's over there. He wants to look at the cows. Mm-hmm.